are entering Silent Hill.
To a tunnel that's surrounded by mist, yeah. Did look better the other way.
Hannah woke the sheep up.
Nah.
No, they won't shut up.
Goats.
They just sort of stand and poise themselves.
Nah.
Yeah, you really did wake the sheep up. So the last time we were here, this little guy was less than half this size. He got really big. Don't live in caves. Big thatched wooden house, but stone tools. You could just weave yourself a little basket house. That's right. You would definitely keep sheep. Or you could fashion a canoe out of a tree. Hannah the sheep whisperer. Here they come.
All of them.
So for tonight at Butser Farm, after we've had our Iron Age food and we were in the roundhouse listening to Iron Age, well, probably Saxon stories, we had to draw lots for which house that we'd sleep in because we couldn't all stay in the same one together. So we drew and we got the Saxon House. Let's see, all the bits from the museum stuff still in here. We've got the runes. And a shield on the wall. All of our gear on the long table. Nice furs on the benches that you can't quite see, so I haven't got a light. But Hannah playing with fire. All of our modern 21st century gear there. Little Saxon rooms there, and another nice furry bench, and the beginnings of bed rolls and stuff going down. Hannah with plumes of smoke, but not quite fire yet, so getting there.
I'm lighting it with a flint and steel.
Yeah, I'm doing it the proper way. Hannah has made fire.
With one of these.
It's not going to be a big fire, it's just to sort of keep us warm for a bit before we go to sleep. But it's about 9:30 now, it's now fully dark. And the clouds are finally cleared, so we'll probably go out and look at the stars and get the binoculars out and see what we can see outside. And we'll take you on a walk outside in a second, because I'm going to go back to the car briefly to grab some supplies. Pokey stick, you need a pokey stick, huh?
See me a pokey stick on the way.
Okay, I'll find you a pokey stick as well. Leaving our Saxon home for the evening. She keeps out a lot of light. Very dark in here. And the fire is still smouldering away. Goodbye, Saxon House.